this high priesthood being after the order of his Son, which order was from the foundation of the world, or in other words, before being without beginning of days and end of years, being prepared from eternity to all eternity, according to his knowledge of all things.